take you all on a little journey and how I met the most amazing person. Although we've known each other since we were kids, it was only a few years later we really connected and found our true love for each other. I remember our first night out together, our first meal together, it was our first holiday abroad. Anthony Moore. Let me tell you something. I would not be standing here next to my gorgeous, amazing, caring wife if you never asked me to go out on Boxing Night in 2010. And why did I go to Gaderida that night? They say everything happens for a reason. Plus, I was a little bit tipsy. So thank you, Jack Daniels and Coke. You were a great help.
No one else comes close to you. No one makes me feel the way you do. You're so special, girl, to me. And you'll always be eternally. Every time I hold you near, you always say the words I love to hear. Girl, with just a touch, you can do so much. No one else comes close.
I'm absolutely delighted to be standing here today with my special, gorgeous wife, Katerina. I love you in so many ways and for so many reasons because you know me, understand me, and no one else ever could because you believe in my dreams and care about my feelings. Because you make me laugh so hard and smile so often, you have a way of bringing out the best in me, but mostly in my soul, my best friend. Anthony, I'm sorry again, man. You're going further and further down the list, man. I've achieved some amazing things in life, but marrying you today has to be my biggest, and knowing I'm going to spend the rest of my life with you achieving great things together makes me the happiest man alive. Stand by me and I will stand by you and I will love you with all my heart, me and you always.
No one else comes close to you. No one makes me feel the way you do. You're so special, girl, to me. Be